Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the multi-band dynamics processor, the SPL3220. This is a stereo multi-band sound processor with a loudness maximizer and a limiter. It's got great features. Let's talk about them. This is a professional multi-band sound processor that's great for public address use, for live broadcasting, and things of that nature. It's really going to give you the expansive sound with low-end punch and intelligibility on the high end that you really want. It has loudness maximization process in there so you get the great density so that you can be competitive in the radio marketplace. This unit can also protect speaker systems that are being submitted to like Sirius continuous SPL levels. Because it has a sound processor and a limiter built in, and it's a loudness maximizer, it will limit the maximum SPL that you can have in a musical environment. So for a discotheque or a pub or something like that, you set the ceiling, and that's going to be the loudest it's going to get, which is nice to have. Now there's a speech enhancer built in to dramatically increase intelligibility of the program material. So if it's vocals on a mix, it's going to sound great. So it has the built-in IKA, or the interactive knee adaptation, so that it's going to go soft knee or hard knee with a compression, because a lot of times if compression is being pumped, you know, kind of signaled by the low end, you can get pumping, and this will take care of that. It also has the IGC control, the interactive gain control, which is going to use limiting and a clipper device to keep protecting everything from spikes in the material. In order to see the signal levels better, there's a highly accurate 8-segment LED that's going to show you input, output, and gain reduction. You get true stereo operation by using the internal RMS stereo summing for a great stereo picture. Another cool feature on the SPL3220 is that on the inputs, it's on a combo jack. It's balanced on balance on quarter inch or XLR, and there's a Euro block connector there as well. Very handy. The outputs are on XLR connectors and Euro blocks as well. So this is the SPL3220. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.